guys, welcome back to MetaBeats.
Okay, so sometimes after a very, very long day, or when we don't have time to actually prepare something very healthy,
or after a good day's workout.
Correct, after a good day's workout, we want to whip up something really, really fast, or without even having too much preparation.
Without compromising taste, and still knowing that what you're putting in your tummy is healthy. And the best way and the easiest way to find it is your kitchen.
Okay, so one of the easiest things to make is what we call
a banana and peanut butter sandwich.
And here are the ingredients. One slice sweet bread, one piece banana sliced, one tablespoon peanut butter, and a dash of cinnamon. Okay, so this is how it goes.
Just to show you how fast and easy this is gonna be.
Maybe you should go find yourself.
Yeah? All right, here we go. So if you notice.
So one of the things you need, you're going to need bread, of course.
Just a pinch of cinnamon, but I got my jar. So don't forget to highlight all this recipe or your bananas. All right, so I'm going to freshly pluck, but let me go wash my hands because I want to know that even if you're prepping up something really quick and fast, you still want to know that everything is sanitized. So
while she's doing this, I'm going to apply the peanut butter on the bread.
Fast and easy, sweet and easy.
So I'm putting approximately around a tablespoon of peanut butter.
And when you're done with that,
there we go.
Okay, I'm going to put
a dash of cinnamon.
After the peanut butter, it totally is contingent on you on how much cinnamon you want. So maybe we do want to share this loaf.
So the nice thing with this sandwich is that it has a lot of protein and a lot of electrolytes also. So perfect for a post-workout sandwich.
Awesome. All right, and Viola, you are ready to go. Again, I'm gonna put a little bit more cinnamon because I'm partial to cinnamon and I love cinnamon. So you can either heat it, toast it a little bit, or you can eat it just fresh and raw. I'm potassium overload, but I like it.
Well, this is the way she likes it.
Mm-hmm.
Overloaded.
Mm-hmm.